Welcome to DBR Digital Classes. So today we are going to discuss about the ideas of development, the third part. What are the main ideas of development? In this, we are discussed about the already in the first part, second part about the countries, various countries to countries, different state to state, different, and what are the development progress, not only the income and goals, which is measurable, but also the social equality, justice, fraternity, and also gender bias is also included in this. So as a part of this, today we are going to discuss about the schooling revolution in Himachal Pradesh. Schooling revolution in Himachal Pradesh. So, all over the India, before 1996, the survey was conducted. According to the survey, the Himachal Pradesh is the lowest educated state in India. Literacy rate is very low in Himachal Pradesh. Due to that, what was happened? All over the India, all states are developing, but Himachal Pradesh is not developing. It is in the hilly station, the area which is very famous for tourism, but in the education it is very low literacy rate. Due to that, what was happened in the year of 1996 onwards, the government of India has allotted a lot of budget to the various states as well as the state of Himachal Pradesh, but also the Himachal Pradesh government has taken the initiative to go develop the literacy rate. The Himachal Pradesh government has taken the initiative to develop the literacy rate. So, for that, the schooling revolution was started, and this is the main phenomena of which has taken the initiative to develop the children's education. Minimum, the norm it was took that minimum at least 10 years of schooling for children is compulsory. 10 years of schooling is compulsory made by the government of Himachal Pradesh state. Himachal Pradesh state government made it. According to this, there is a density of population is also very less in this area. Himachal Pradesh government has itself taken the initiation to develop the state government literacy rate in the state. The widely, the education was largely free and cost free little for the parents. They wanted to provide the free education for the children to decrease the burden of the cost of the children's education on the parents. So as a part of in that, schools had at least minimum facilities. What are the minimum facilities are there? In that, first one is teachers. Second one is classrooms. Third one is toilets. Fourth one, the important one, is drinking water for the children was arranged, etc. In that way, the facilities were arranged, and these facilities were improved and expanded year to year. These facilities are improved as well as expanded. Due to that, what was happened? School coming students are increasing in Himachal Pradesh. The central government is spending 1049 rupees per child. This is from central government, but the Himachal Pradesh government has spent 2005 rupees per child. the state government has arranged the facilities for the development of literacy rate in Himachal Pradesh. In that way, Himachal Pradesh literacy rate was day to day increased. In that, as a part of that, the Himachal government has given the importance for the education for girl child also. As a part of in this, the education has given great priority for the boys as well as the girls also. They were provided, due to that they were avoided the gender bias. In the previous classes we discussed about the same work, the male wages are different and female wages are different as a part of in that. But as a part of here, there is a differ with girls and boys in the education system also. The girls are discriminated and avoided to send the schools. But Himachal government has taken the initiative to give the minimum education for the girl child is more important, because tomorrow the girl child become a mother. If one mother is educated, means the whole family is educated. In that way, the Himachal Pradesh government has given the major priority, which was called as a wonder in Himachal Pradesh. Wonder in Himachal Pradesh. In Himachal Pradesh. So in that way, the females were also, the girls were also educated. Day to day, the education is improving. The school coming children were also improved. At that time, there is a Mahila Mandals. Mahila Mandals were also started in villages. Due to that, the development has taken the priority and they were arranged many facilities and they were developed themselves. Like in that way, the greaterly saying household decisions and including children's education, health, birth, and whatever the employed themselves as a girl child, then only the family can be improved after the marriage. In that way, the mother's health is more important for the future needs of the next generations. That's why the girl child education has given the most important in Himachal Pradesh. Whenever compared to the state government of Himachal Pradesh and central government, the education system was improved a lot. Let us discuss about that. Girls and boys. So here, see one thing. India, Himachal Pradesh. 2003, in India, girls, 39 girls were educated. In 2006, 40 girls were educated. When I compared to Himachal Pradesh, 2003, 28 girls were educated. 2006, 40 girls were educated. This is state, this is nation, means India. Total 24 states were there at time. So boys come to 57 all over India, 2006 to 75. Himachal Pradesh 51, only one state. 2006, 57, only in the one state. In that way, Himachal Pradesh, the schooling revolution was bring a lot of changes in the education. Government provision is only the improving the education as well as improve the health status for all the people, not only Himachal Pradesh, and it was guided a lot of nearby states for the development of education.